Greetings. There once was a man who desired to be a prophet. He had learned of a great god from a faraway land. He knew that followers of the great god traveled and lived near him. The would-be prophet desired to lead the followers of the great god. But they had knowledge of their great god, and their scriptures and traditions had been handed down for millennia. But the prophet did not think this was impossible to overcome, so he set about to think of a way to insert himself into the religion of the great God. But more than that, to create a story so that the prophet could claim his new religion was not new. The prophet learned what he could of the religion of the great God. You see, the prophet could not read and could not write, but he could tell stories. He imagined that God breathed of his spirit to create all things. He learned this from listening to the people of the great God. And the breath of God must still remain in all creation, he mused. Therefore, all who breathed were breathing in the spirit of the great God. And the idea came to the prophet. His new religion would be called Respiritos. Those who breathed the spirit of Lahuha. For the language of the prophet, Lahuha means the God. And his scheme was simple, but perfect. All who had ever breathed were breathing in the spirit of Lahuha. All who had ever breathed were followers of Respiritos. Who could argue against such obvious truth? But the people of the great God saw the error in the claim, because the prophet, seeking to give himself authority, claimed he was the first to follow Respiritos. And the people of the great God asked the prophet, "If, as you claim, you are the first to follow Respiritos, you are wrong to claim our fathers also followed it. If you are the first to follow Respiritos, your religion begins with you, O prophet of Lahuha." But even though the prophet could not trick the people of the great God, he found many simple, sincere people who did not know the great God. They did not know Lahuha was the name of an ancient pagan idol followed by the prophet and his fathers before him. They were very sincere because the prophet had said, "Lahuha is a great God," and they could not discern a great God from the great God. But the people of the great God could tell the difference and rejected the prophet of Lahuha. And to this day, there is rage in the followers of Lahuha to kill the people of the great God. Because the people of the great God would not bow to the prophet of Lahuha and follow the breathing rituals 5 times a day. The rituals of Respiritos. And to this day, the followers of the prophet of Lahuha seek to kill the people of the great God. They behead the followers of the great God. They destroy historic art and architecture that does not honor Lahuha, the ancient pagan deity. And they believe the lie that the prophets of the great God were prophets of Lahuha. The followers of Lahuha cannot see the contradictions in the claims of Respiritos. Just because they call their religion the religion of all who have ever breathed, it does not mean all who have ever breathed actually followed the religion of your pagan deity. May you follow the great God and not the false religion of Respiritos. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.